What is this? A note? It seems the members of the Tha'abin have already unearthed the shards. I should keep an eye out for them. I need your help, my friend. Go, Enkidu. I wonder where this leads. What magic is this? Surely there is a way to diminish it. Excellent. The shards work. Perhaps I can use some more.
If you ask me, half the court should be thrown the mudfak and forgotten for a few decades.
Hey, did Jamil pay you back yet?
This is the place. Let us get a wider view. Forgive me, Enkidu. I put you in harm's way.
On your guard! We have company!
Thank you.
now? What's going on?
Does anyone see anything?
It would be real dumb to mess with us.
Off with you. Shut now. We have an unwanted guest. Halt! What?
Bloody end to some bad happenings.
Thank you.
god.
Hello.
Welcome.
What do you have?
Please. Is that all? Please.
The Mustasid would like to remind all merchants that vessels and their contents must be kept covered against flies and insects. You know who you are. Let no pestilence taint your wares and defile your product. The Mustasid would like to remind all merchants that the price limits set upon applicable products are strictly observed. No
good.
What? My old friend.
What have you got?
Take a look. Time spent on one's gear is never wasted. These are always handy. Sold. Is that all for now?
I must take
farewell.
Today.
Welcome, welcome.
What new wonders have
here's seen enough? Take a look. Nothing else?
My thanks for your aid.
So long.
Poetry by the famed Harib al-Ma'muniya. Hello again, Tebbit.
Welcome.
Thank you. well met.
Be welcome.
Let us see.
Please have a look. One's defense is the best investment. Nothing else?
I must.
So long.
Those fire foes, I think the eunuchs are up to something. Ever since the trouble started, they have become very closed minded.
Hey!
Not interested. Go!
They will die for this, every one of them.
It is time we fight!
Your anger is just, but you will not win a war, Ali. Basim, good, you are needed. Mercenaries have taken some rebels and executed them in the square.
And your Rafiq would have me hide like a rat while they hunt my men openly.
We must at least return the dead to their families.
Do you still fear to fight these devils, Beshi?
My only fear is that we become like them.
There is more to this than it seems. The Khalifa would not risk war. This is the work of the Order.
Then I will find those responsible and slaughter them like dogs.
The Order will find you first. It's likely they are looking for you and Beshi already. You are well known to them. Basim, however...
Ali, I will find who did this, and I will kill them all. You have my word.
Basim is right. Let him do this. When those responsible lie dead, you will receive the credit.
All right. Everyone must know it was me. I will return to Jarjaraya, but
I will not wait long. I will meet you at the gate, Bassem.
And I will make sure the bodies are returned to the families for burial.
That might have gone badly.
You think this is the work of the Order?
Yes. As you know, Sharqiyya is run by Turkic mercenaries paid by the Khalifa, who himself is only a puppet for the Order. Spies tell me at least one of the mercenary commanders in Sharqiyya is with them.
Tell me who, and I will find him.
We must tread carefully. Sharqiyya stands on a razor's edge. The rebels are armed and growing in number. They could attack at any time. A misstep here could start a war that threatens even Alamut.
What do you advise, Fulath?
Go with Ali to Jarjaraya and look around. Someone there must know something. And Bassem, work quickly. You see what is at stake.
Ali is waiting at the gate for me to go with him to Jarjaraya. Ali.
Are you ready? We must go.
Let us go.
We must leave for Jarjaraya.
You hidden ones are strange. You give weapons you don't want me to use, then give me credit for your victories.
War would be bad for everyone, especially you.
That is your master's speech. Does it not bother you that those you obey are the same ones who make the rules demanding your obedience?
They do not control me. I am free. I fight so that others are free as well.
Everything you do serves the hidden ones. That is a strange kind of freedom.
The hidden ones are my family. There is no contradiction.
If you say so.
Once, I lived on the streets and answered only to myself. But I was not free.
Now that others tell you who you are you any freer?
You could not understand.
I understand better than you. The struggle within you.
What do you mean? There is no struggle.
I see that what you think is at war with what you feel. You will never find truth if you are not first truthful with yourself.
No man can see what another thinks.
No normal man. But look at me.
I obey no one.
I am ruled by no one.
I want to look around before Beshi arrives in Jar Jaraya with the bodies.
That would be wise. People here are already angry. Things will be worse after the burials. There is a tea house nearby. Tea drinkers talk. You might hear something there about who is taking our men.
What will you do?
I have my own inquiries to make. Meet me back here if you discover something.
The finest in all Baghdad.
This looks like the tea house Ali mentioned.
Yes, Sayyidi. A thousand apologies.
Perfectly good sun slaves go missing. Yet incompetents like you remain. No, stop talking. Just get my tea.
Then look no farther than Ahmad the Spicer. Located in the heart of the...
I overheard you mention that slaves have gone missing.
What? Who are you? How dare you talk to me? Go away!
Perhaps a token will change your mind.
How dare you? What do you... Wait. How did you come by one of those? Fine. But make it quick.
You mentioned Zenj slaves have been going missing.
I don't see what it has to do with you. But yes, a stranger. One of those rebels has been disturbing the slaves. After he spoke with them, they disappeared. No doubt he's an acquaintance of that troublemaker, Ali ibn Muhammad. That's all I know. Now, leave before someone who matters sees me talking with someone like you.
And what do you get? Nothing! Damn slaves! I treat them well. I pay them well. I feed them. And then they disappear. And no one's left to work.
He might talk. If I can sober him up. Time to sober up.
Enough! I'm better!
A tea house is a dangerous place to be drinking. You could have been arrested.
I've just had a lot of trouble lately.
You said some of your slaves have gone missing.
Did I? Oh, I don't remember. Not just missing. They disappeared.
People do not just disappear.
These did. Last night, two of mine did not come back from the fields. No one saw anything. They just disappeared. Poof!
So you thought you would get drunk in a public tea house?
Well... yeah. Oh, my head. Look, do not tell anyone. I have to go home and fall over.
Did you want something?
Not here. There are too many ears, if you take my meaning.
Ah, yes, Sayyidi. Our special teas are kept out the back. This way, watch your step. Follow me.
Act casual.
All right, it's clear.
Well, we seem to be alone. What did you want?
Sorry for the melodramatics, but you never know who's watching. And this sneaking about is all rather exciting. I saw your red sash and heard you talking about missing slaves. Another has disappeared from a farmhouse near here.
How do you know of this?
I am friendly with the family. The husband was one of those executed. Now the son has gone missing as well. His mother is beside herself with worry. I thought you might be able to help her.
Tell me where this farmhouse is.
A little to the west. Slaves don't trust easily. But if you can do anything for her, I would consider it a personal favor.
I should return to Ali and tell him what I have discovered.
I can hear what men think. You don't want to tell me, but